Just got to Table Rock State Park. Gonna take my bike down to the parking lot over there, grab my backpack, and start my hike to Pinnacle Mountain Trail, and then off to the Foothills Trail over to Sassafras Mountain, and then I'm gonna camp out there and come back. Mountain Trail, 4.2 miles, yellow blaze. So I bought the hiking sneakers, took a walk about a block with them in my backpack, and decided to wear my New Balances. I don't have any pain in my feet. The other hiking sneakers were giving me pain. Oh, this is the trail. Okay. There's the boys. Okay. the trail. You're across over here, this waterfall. We're going towards Bald Knob. Going up Pinnacle Mountain towards Sassafras Mountain. Pretty much almost at the top of Mount Pinnacle. Miles I just did. Okay, I got a mile and a half to go till my campsite. I'll check back. I'm not sure if this is the place called Bald Knob or not, or if it's further up the trail over there where I hear those girls, some girl over here hanging out. I'm gonna take a break. I just carried this thing 4 miles. I have no idea why I did this. This is insane. And I'm gonna relax and take my shoes off for a minute. And then I'm gonna take a hike to the further up the mountain. And either I get to the campsite or I get to the Bald Knob, I'm gonna make myself some hot soup. Either way, and then head to the campsite. Okay, so I guess this is the real Bald, no dome, whatever it's called. Oh yeah, oh, I've made it. I am on top of the mountain. I think that lake is where I began the trailhead. I don't even know. I have made it to the top of Mount Pinnacle and Bald Knob, 2850 elevation. Actually, Mount Pinnacle is 3500. It's another 500 feet up, a little further. I'm almost at the top of Mount Pinnacle. This is the Mount Pinnacle Trail. This is the most amazing sunset I've ever seen. got about 4 more miles. Gonna hike back over there where my car is, all the way down the mountain. I'm gonna take a break and eat something. Stop at the next water source. Videotape also. Wow, those mountains are amazing. Okay, just came down about a mile from Bald Knob, and now I've made it to my first water source. I'm gonna go ahead and try to use my filter and fill up one of these smart water bottles, and we'll see how that goes. Okay, we got water. I'm gonna finish the other bottle that I have and then use the filter to try it out. Okay. Trail is this one. Hey, so the kind of gear that I'm gonna bring on the trail next is gonna be a leaf blower. This way I can see the trail under all these leaves. I'll just walk around with a leaf blower. That'll be the best gear ever. Okay, I go down this part of the trail. Make it to the other side. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. All right, I'm gonna put the camera away. But this is a really cool place to hang out. Okay, I just ran out of water. I only have less than 2 miles left, so I took this out of the water. I dumped half of it out because I don't need to carry that much. I'm gonna filter this out for the first time and take a sip. This is the Sawyer Mini. It's never been used. So, that goes on that. Take the cap off. Let's see. guess it would have been a lot easier if it was full. Officially filtered the water. Let's go ahead and taste it. Tastes like water. So I was drinking the water from the spring that melted from the top of the mountain, and it occurred to me, now I have this mountain's water flowing through my veins, pumping in my heart, in my body. I have become one with the mountain. Really peaceful. Now that would be cool to slide down, huh? Right into the rocks. Let's see where this one goes. It's beautiful. Goes off that way. Right, here we are in the waterfall. In the waterfall, yeah. Pretty nice place to take a swim. Whew. The half mile mark. Wow, this is so sweet. I should have camped out here. This would have been sweet. Put the tent right there. We actually have shelter all inside underneath that cave. Crystal clear the water is. That's what I'm drinking for the next half mile anyway. After that, it's Zephyr Hills spring water. The trail is a waterfall.
Okay. Looks like we have arrived at the trailhead. I think it's this way. I don't know. It has to be. My first 2-day hike with a big giant backpack, which is soon to be much smaller. Soon it's gonna do a shakedown. As soon as I get back, I'm gonna get rid of a lot of the stuff I carried that I didn't touch. Clothing, food. I'll lay it all out and I'll make a video. And I'll show you. Probably get a hotel room. Take a little break here, take the pack off, put my jacket inside. Sassafras Mountain, the largest mountain, highest elevation in South Carolina.